Okay, today we're gonna make fidget spinner. So the first thing you need to do is you need to get one of these little pieces. You can do any colors, and you need to make three. Then you're gonna need a five-star piece, and you're gonna need to make five of the little three ones. So then put that together, and then I have mine already made. We'll just snap them on to the spinning, the piece we used to spin. And then you need a three-length connector rod, I guess? I don't know the technical terms. But then you'll put it into it to where it's in the middle, and it spins. Alright. And then you're going to need one of these flat circular pieces, and you'll put it on, and you can do this with any colors you want. I'm just using gray and black. And then you'll need it doesn't have to be flat, but a flat square piece. You'll put it right in the middle of the circle, and then squeeze together. You'll hear a click, and you have your first fidget spinner. Alright, this one's a lot easier. You just need a 9, it needs to have 9 holes through it. I'm not sure if you can see. My camera's having trouble. It has holes in it. So then you're gonna need your one pieces again, and I do different colors. Like I do black, gray, and then I flip it around so the gray's now here, and then I put opposite. Then you need one of these little red pieces, and you're gonna need yellow piece. And you'll put one on the end of the red, find the middle hole, and put it through. So then, you have a fidget spinner. There you go. It doesn't work that well, but, I mean, that's what you get. Alright, now you need 6 squares, 2x2. Hey, I'm trying. And then I didn't have a square, so I used two 1x2 with a hole in the middle, and I just put them together so that it's like a square. And then put one of your black ones, another black one, like this, it should be building up, and then another black one. To top it off, you're going to need to put a I don't think you can see it, but there's like a little red part right there. And then you'll take your other one, put it there, so now you have the actual part. And then you're gonna need one of these little rods, and you're gonna need 2 of these. Alright, so then put one of the connected parts at the end of the rod, put it through the holes, and then connect it on. And it's gonna squeeze it a little bit, so you'll have to take it out, and then you'll have your fidget spinner. Now let's see how well these work. Alright, first one we made. Work! It worked earlier. See, there. It doesn't go for very long, but, yeah. And then this second one that I like to call hammer. It's a hammer. Alright. And then the last one we built, it worked pretty well. Now, to end my video, I want to give a shout out to Incredible Science. He's the one that gave me all the ideas, everything. So, if you're watching this, Incredible Science, Thank you for all the ideas.